UWA Makers is an organisation we're starting to give students a practical outlet. We like to give people an opportunity to work with whatever tools they need to produce innovation and interesting stuff from what they've learned. A lot of the projects we had pitched had a good focus on bringing down costs for researchers, not just for researchers in a lucky country like Australia, but for people in other countries where they don't have access to $15,000, $20,000 research equipment. And then there were projects that were really, really focused on really hard technical stuff, like terahertz radiation for imaging to look for bombs as people come onto planes and things like that. And that's got real applications in our current world.
So I came to the UWA Makers Club to seek help in developing software to analyse our shark deterrent video footage. We have many hundreds of hours of footage to go through, and currently this is done manually, and so this takes a lot of our time and effort to get through, plus a lot of time in training volunteers. By collaborating with the UWA Makers Club, it allows us access to an area of expertise that is really beyond our field and hopefully opens up new opportunities for the research. Bringing the UWA Makers Club together with researchers and industry partners, I think, is really beneficial to both parties, particularly for the students, as it really gives them this opportunity to test their skills in real-world applications.
It's not just an engineering project. We've got people from computer science, we've got people from all different disciplines of engineering so far. It just gives that ability to really apply those skills in a very real-world situation. The big vision is to make a real change, to work on projects that matter.